What up, peeps? Mr. Phone's back at you. I've got a little update to share of recent pickups. Let's get into that. First three have come from Walmart at different times. A crawl. Pretty good creature. The people with alligators stuck up under the house trying to get them. Suspenseful. Good movie. It was like $9 or $10. Unhinged, which was also $10. This is a damn good, pretty freaky movie. If you think about it, this is freakier than any Michael Myers or Freddy Krueger, because this could happen at any given time in real life. It's just that psycho from off the road that decided to follow this lady and her son and try to kill her and her family. Got this the other day. I've never seen much at Walmart anyway. It's all we have is Walmart, and they never have any fucking selection. But I do like these movies. Addams Family. Two-pack. Addams Family and Addams Family Values. Cool set. These three I found about a week or so ago at the pawn shop. Home Alone 1 and 2, two movie collection, says Disney Movie Club exclusive. Both movies together, slipcover. Pretty sweet find. I had the second one, but not the first one, so now I have them both in a set. Project X, # extended cut. Pretty cool movie from what I remember of it. Been a while since I watched it. Found this at the pawn shop. Complete fourth season of American Horror Story, Freak Show. One of my favorite seasons. My top two favorites are this one and 1984, or whatever it's called, where they're last season where they're at the camp. I got these today at the Dollar Tree. The only three I saw that I was interested in. This one here I have never seen, but I've seen, I watched the trailer, a lot of people are talking about it, it was so great, and there's a new show that I've watched 3 or 4 episodes of that I like that's based off this, I guess, called Blindspotting. I like urban movies, the trailer looked pretty good, and I like the show, so can't wait to check it out. Gremlin. You can't kill it, you can't escape it, you can only give it to someone you love. Some kind of box with writing on it and a fucked up rule, you have to give it to someone you love instead of just passing it on to any random person. Two years after the murder of his 10-year-old son, Adam Thatcher received a mysterious box from a relative containing a terrible secret, a creature that will brutally kill everyone he cares about, one by one. The only way to release himself from the curse is to give the box to someone he loves, continuing the never-ending circulation of this ancient evil. Looks and sounds interesting. Creepy little monsters. And this one, main thing that attracted me to it was Tara Reid. I like Tara Reid from American Pie. Art of the Dead. Apparently these pictures. And the trailer, it's different pictures like velvet art, a lion, and there's a snake, and I guess they come to life. Don't know if it's any good, but we'll find out. Last thing I have here, I got in the mail. Got in the mail today. I'm sure you could guess what it is if you watched my last couple of pickups. I usually have to order these because Walmart is stupid. It had like the last 2 or 3 releases of this cup. Stopped carrying them all of a sudden because it never did show up at Walmart. So I had to order the newest restaurant, which is Dementia 13. I like Vestron. It's a low-priced boutique label. They're only $12.96 on pre-order, or if Walmart gets them. But Walmart's hit or miss. You never know if they're going to get them. I look forward to checking this out. I've never seen this movie. Like I said, I enjoy collecting for a Vestron. Cool little boutique label. And they're numbered, and I have like the last four or five that have been out. So that's my pickups. Hope you enjoyed checking out what I bought recently. Peace.